Next, we will create a running lamp. From the menu bar, select Object, then Lamp, and then Bitlamp to place a lamp. Next, we will configure the device, figure, and color of the lamp. Double-click the lamp we just placed. Once the dialog box appears, configure the following parameters. Enter Y10 as the device. Select the figure used when the lamp is off and set the shape color to green. In the same way, select the figure used when the lamp is on and select the shape color to green. Next, we will configure the text for the lamp. The method to configure this text is different from what we learned previously. We will configure different text strings for the run and stop operations. Do not forget to deselect the off-on checkbox. Select the text tab and then select the figure for the off state. Select 12 dots for the text size and enter stop for the text. Next, we will configure the figure for the on state. Select black for the text color. Enter run for the text and then click OK. This completes the configuration of the running lamp. Refer to the included documentation for more information on creating other types of objects. Next, I will describe the procedure to save projects. From the menu bar, select Project, and then Save As. Enter a file name and then click Save. The project is now saved.